divide 308 by 7. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 308 here, 7 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 3, here 7. 3 smaller than 7, so we should take two numbers, 30. A number close to 30 in 7 table is 7 fourths, 28. Now, we should subtract, we get 2. After this, bring down the beside number, so 8 down, so 28. When do we get 28? In 7 table, 7 fourths, 28. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So, this is our quotient.